Reggie Williams. He has a little bit of an eye injury, not even dressed for the game tonight. That was a steal by Jordan. Grant all alone. Jordan operating in the lane, dishing off to Vincent, who hit right his sixth point.
Trying to get the ball inside. Jordan with the steal.
Besides leading the league in scoring, Michael Jordan also leading the league in steals, averaging close to four steals a point.
Fusion in his game, and Doug Collins hopes he irons it out. Jordan over the top.
And it doesn't get it. Inside to Cartwright. That was a big factor in the first quarter. That one wouldn't go, but the tip by Jordan. Or will it not count?
He didn't come out tonight.
Clippers by six. Jordan.
Starts to turn it up. You know he's capable of having huge series turnover.
Manning causing the turnover. Didn't see the pass for.
It's going to be taken name.
Horace Grant now has seven rebounds. Michael Jordan's that tonight. Daly. Partially blocked by Jordan. Grant now with 12 points. Clippers trying to tie it. Michael Jordan has the steal. First points of the second half from rival schools, Michigan and Michigan State. Quinton Daly's
outstanding job of selecting the talent here with the Clippers. Benjamin down low. Good block.
Sellers takes the long range jumper. Won't go for him. Michael Jordan the rebound. He drew upright. Gives it off to Michael Jordan. Will Jordan be able to get something going from 3-point territory? The Clippers' biggest lead has been an 11-point lead. They could have done it if they had scored on that trip down the court, but they turn it over and Jordan takes it in and goes out tonight. Don't tell her what Michael might do if he gets a hot hand. He might be getting a hot hand. Points for Jordan. It's a 7-point Clipper lead with just over 3 minutes remaining. He always felt dominant player in this league. And tonight he's showing you just a little bit of that potential.